John Hamm and Anna Osceola are reportedly engaged. According to multiple outlets, the couple are set to tie the knot after 2 years of dating. The couple met in 2015 on the set of Mad Men while filming the series finale. Congratulations! Tom Sizemore's family shared a health update on Monday via a statement days after he suffered a brain aneurysm. Today, doctors informed his family that there is no further hope and have recommended end-of-life decision. The family is now deciding end-of-life matters, and a further statement will be issued on Wednesday. The family also thanked his fans for their support in the statement. Mindy Kaling spoke to Extra about being honored with the Norman Lear Award at the 2023 Producers Guild Awards. To be associated with anything that bears Norman Lear's name is such an honor. As a comedy writer especially, he created those iconic characters in television comedy. I wrote for Michael Scott for 8 years on The Office. All we are trying to do is chase the thing that Norman Lear created, so I'm incredibly honored.